Welcome back. So we are starting a new campaign, a new game of Call of Duty series, and today we're going with Call of Duty Ghosts. So we're just gonna go to the game campaign, and we're gonna go with new game. Yes, I already played it just to try it out.
It's kind of good. A different time, a different enemy. 60 men from Tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective? To force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. But the enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them.
What?
When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
What?
And this really happened.
So the legend goes. Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house.
I'm betting he was one of those.
Let's go. Shake a leg.
I like the graphics. The graphics.
Trevor, yeah. There. Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Another one?
Yeah, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Wind's starting to pick up, too.
Dad?
Let's just get to the house. Make sure nothing got damaged.
That's no earthquake, I believe.
Dad, what's happening?
Odin. It's Odin. To the house, boys, now!
What's Odin?
Careful. It's not an earthquake. What are you talking about?
You boys get to the house and stay there. I'm going for the truck.
But Dad!
Just do it, son!
Come on, Logan! What the hell is going on?
I don't know, and I don't like it.
This way, Logan! Climb over! It's not safe down here! Get inside!
Empty pool, damn it.
What the hell is Dad talking about? What's Odin?
I don't know! Damn it! Oh, you don't say! Thank you, Captain Obvious.
It's jammed! Okay! 3, 2, 1, push!
The undead? The ghost? What? Oh, fuck you, team. 15 minutes earlier. What the hell?
Odin Control, right. The orbital weapons got a successful test fire ping.
Roger, Mosley.
Oh, that's Odin! It's a weapon! Oh!
Hey Baker, here's our ride. Let's head in.
Payload, this is Odin Control. Ready to receive.
Odin Control, we're heading back to debrief the new crew.
Roger. We're prepping airlock C. Shuttle is in final docking sequence. Payload 10 meters. Begin rotate. 5 meters, payload. 2 meters. Zero your rotation delta, payload. Mosley, airlock C is ready for arrival.
Capturing. Talk back is barber pole. Begin retract.
Awesome. Damn it. I really like the graphics here.
Pressure on the airlock. Oh, really looking forward to going home. What's it been? 3 months?
Yeah. If you say so.
Hey, Baker, give me a hand with the unload.
What the? What?
Estimated casualties. Over 27 million.
They're uploading more targets to payloads 2, 3.
Whoa!
Houston, what do we do?
Odin Control, we have no choice. We're scuttling the station. I'm sorry, Mosley.
Baker, we need to move.
10 seconds. All crew, get to a secure area.
Storm is reinforced. Follow me.
In 3, 2, 1.
Whoa! Whoa!
Odin Control. Odin Control, are you copying?
Yes.
It's mostly Baker and I are still here. Holy shit.
Copy, Mosley. Odin targeting on payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not done, Baker. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker. Atlas Main, how many degrees off access to destabilize it?
23 degrees port or aft. But remote RCS systems are not responding.
Damn it! This is now how I planned my first special thing. Copy that! Bad idea though, but okay.
Loss of signal with Odin Control.
Damn. Damn it! Why do heroes always die? Well, at least we know what now what Odin is.
Get across, quick! Keep running, we can get through this! Through that house! We gotta jump!
Ah! That hurt! Come on!
Right up here, we have to get above ground! Just keep running!
Back up, back up, back up! I'm still alive.
Dad, we're okay! Come on, Logan!
Thanks, Dad.
Hold on, boys.
Darn, man. That's some really, that's some heavy bullshit right there. Yeah, I'm spelling it too. It's bullshit. Bollocks!
The Federation.
What?
Odin's rise to power had started years ago. When the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed, the world powers that depended on them collapsed. And in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy.
What? 10 years later.
Viking 6, you there? Ish. Logan.
Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
It's a brave new world.
Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe, comment on the videos, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.